Hey guys, welcome back. Here is maybe an extreme way to break out of a relationship. Let's listen.
I was in college at the time, living with the girlfriend in a room, in a dorm. After a time, I felt more and more constrained. She was becoming more and more controlling, trying to dictate how to spend my free time, demanding more attention, at the cost of my hobbies and spending time with my buddies. One day I had enough, and I just told her it's over. She went crazy, crying, screaming and threatened to jump out of the window if I left. It was years ago, and I don't remember it 100%, but I guess I was trying to out-crazy her, and started to cry myself and curled up on the floor, as if the idea of her killing herself was just too much for me. Deep down, I knew she was bluffing. After it became apparent to her who can be more hysterical, she said she wanted to make love one last time, no strings attached, for goodbye. I said okay and we fucked. I remember it felt totally unremarkable and I felt like I was doing her a favor, and one last chore. Afterwards she asked something along the lines of, "Well, have you changed your mind?" As if that was a ploy to reel me back in somehow. I said I thought it was no strings attached, and left, embracing freedom. It felt great.
Women want to occupy your free time, and their free time, with things they like. It is never enough. Be careful, be safe out there. What better way to save a brother than sharing your story? Send your stories to redpill.story@gmail.com. Contribute at patreon.com/redpillstory. Contribute directly through PayPal at redpill.story@gmail.com. If you like to hear more of these experiences, comment, rate and subscribe. Don't forget to bang the bell. You can follow me on Twitter at twitter.com/storyredpill. Find me on Facebook at facebook.com/storyredpill. To avoid attacks from social justice warriors, follow me on gab.ai at gab.ai/storyredpill. Cheers. See you tomorrow.